136 pounds, Matt Hardy.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match. And there's the DDT.
Oh, man, what a crushing blow. Quick reversal. Now, can he capitalize?
And the neckbreaker connects. And there's the elbow. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
And even if you can't make your opponent tap out, this will take a lot of the fight out of him.
What a kick that was. Great reversal. And a jaw-jacking punch. A striking elbow staggering the opponent. The senton connects. A swift kick to the opponent.
Here's the reversal.
Be it right there. Matt Hardy's as skilled a wrestler as we have in the WWE. What a vicious shot with the knee. Ah, beautiful. What a senton.
Talk about educated feet. Kids, don't try this stuff at home.
Absolutely not. These are trained WWE superstars. And even they wind up seriously injured sometimes.
Perfect Russian leg sweep. Those lariats can do so much damage.
Here it comes. DDT.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off? Here he comes. Victory means absolutely everything to these competitors tonight.
That That's a real pearl of wisdom. You got any others? Like the superstar who beats their opponent will be the winner?
How about you? You should spend more time calling the match and less time cutting down your broadcast party. This is it! Here he goes!
And there it is, a diving leg drop. Here's the pin. One, two!
Wow, they don't get much closer than that.
And that's a stiff kick.
What a counter that was!
There's the uppercut. This is DDT, sending a shockwave up the opponent's head and neck. He landed directly on his opponent. Oh, the lariat knocks their opponents down.
He's got to capitalize right here.
What a nasty elbow.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
To the mat.
Reverse. Can he take advantage?
Ropes submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
And a heap of impact delivered with that elbow drop.
Do you think there'll come a day when Matt Hardy's extreme attitude causes him to bite off more than he can chew?
I don't think you're ever going to see that from Matt Hardy. He's simply got too much passion and determination.
There's the cover.
One, two. Wow, I thought he had the pin for sure. What a counter.
Oh, man. A slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me. Oh man, what a crushing blow.
One! Night after night, the WWE superstars never fail to amaze the fans.
And that's a good thing. I don't even like to think about where we'd be if they didn't.
Well, we wouldn't be sitting here calling this match, that's for sure.
They nailed it.
He's bleeding all over the place. This one's there's the cover. Can he do it? Two, three, and that's the match. Like there just wasn't enough left in the tank to kick out of the pin.
That's a tough loss. But if you don't have what it takes, you don't have what it takes.
I don't know if it's a matter of not having what it takes. Sometimes it's just not your night.
Yesterday's